massaging you or she's having intercourse with you? I don't understand.
Excuse me?
This whole thing seems like professional prostitution for crying out loud.
I beg you.
Do I have to end him? It's not part of the bargain. More money?
Madam, well, I hope there is no problem.
And you did not tell me. Gas is finished this house and you didn't tell me.
Don't use your hand to spoil the good work you have started. These people are professionals, for God's sake.
Only for the girl to almost turn me on.